That is a lot of ice. Let's see what that construction worker says. Finding the signal. Got it. The Underground's trying to get the press to notice them more. Maybe they should launch an app. There they are. How's building that Underground brand going?
You're weak! And you're worthless! Now you ask for it!
disable the transmitter. Where's the transmitter? Signal's clear. I should ask Genki about building some sort of underground ad blocker. Wow! That is a lot of ice. Let's see what that construction worker says. kidnapping squad down. Wow, that is a lot of ice. Let's see what that construction worker says. Turns out cranes and ice don't mix. Who knew?
Spider-Man, you came.
Your crane looks very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah, drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildup's thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on it. Nice to meet you. Ugh. This is why Pete gave me a C in quipping. Almost done de-icing. Usually I'm terrible at breaking the ice, but... Ooh, that was bad. Anyone need more ice? Whew. Now to find a good spot to steady the crane from. Okay, just need to swing it back away from the street. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. I gotta break it quickly. Must punch faster! The track's clear. Train's not stopping. Time to build. Well, stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg. But okay, that's enough ice puns for today. If saving pigeons is good enough for Pete, it's good enough for me. When you're back in the raft.
There's Howard.
Some disturbing... News has just crossed my desk. Spider-Man was recently...
Hey, Howard. I'm the other Spider-Man.
Pleasure to meet you. Thanks for the help. I've got three birds missing. Worried about them in this cold.
I can track them. Do you have anything that, belonged to them?
Feathers work?
Perfect. Got it. I'll be back.
Oh, hey, you've scanned one of Howard's pigeons. Howard Protocol now active.
Howard Protocol?
Welcome to Pigeon Facts, your source for daily fun facts about pigeons.
Oh, no. Unsubscribe.
You have opted in.
A second coup? Did some pigeon trails go in three directions? Should check them all. Might be the pigeon thieves.
We robbed the guy to get the bird, genius!
One of them dropped something. They're using pigeons to carry messages? Something's happening at the Bugle tomorrow night. Hey, Pigeon! Stop!
Pigeon Fact 1, incoming.
How do I turn this off?
Did you know? Scientist Nikola Tesla nursed injured pigeons back to health. When his favorite bird died, he was...
Got him! Howard, got a bird. I think they're using your pigeons to plant something at the Bugle.
Really? Maybe they're looking for some juicy news. They got the best reporters in town.
Maybe. I'll find out. But first, I'll get your birds. All right. Should head back to the coop. Check the other birds. Another pigeon. And he's got a note. No, birdie!
Pigeon fact two.
There! Hold still! Okay. Checking the note.
Change of plans. We're moving now.
Hey, Howard. Whatever they're using your pigeons to plan, they want to go ASAP.
They're looking for a fast communication system. I could think of easier ways.
You've got that right. Gonna keep digging into this. I'll be in touch. One more. This got a lot more complicated than I expected. Crime scene. Looks like a break-in.
Third break-in.
Hey, officers. What's the situation? Can I...
Help.
Tenant's a bugle reporter. Place was tossed upside down, but nothing's been stolen. Whatever they're looking for wasn't here.
Let me look into it. Maybe I'll have more luck. Oh, gotta run. Swing, you know.
Hey!
These birds are fast. What do they eat? Coffee? Sugar? Jet fuel?
Pigeon Fact 3. Here we go.
Not gonna lie. Gotcha. Howard! Got all your birds. The bad news is, the gang is using them to plan a series of break-ins.
Oh, no. Tell me you got some good news, too.
Yep. I know where the gang's gonna be. The Bugle. Gonna take them out and keep your pigeons safe.
Love it. Give them hell, Spider-Man.
Time to save the Daily Bugle from a break-in. MJ will be proud.
Is that a rat?
Heads up! There's webs over here!
Sucks to be you. I got feathers. Not sound as cool as I thought it would.
Give me your best!
If there's a creativity award for crime planning, you guys win. Practicality? No, but definitely creativity.
Gonna flatten you, kid.
Can't take off!
Taking you out! Take an aim! I got a shot!
Come here!
Daily Bugle saved. Howard, I took out the group that stole your pigeons. App says I've got a gift waiting for me. I'll take a look before someone grabs it.
On zero, Spider-Man. I lost count.
There's the gift. Let's see. Always. Whoa. Thanks, neighbors. tracking the signal. All right. Now to track them down.
If the Underground wants more press, maybe they should try opening up an alpaca farm? There they are. You sure you're getting more press with these billboards? Or just more of me? Signal's clear. I should ask Genki about building some sort of underground ad blocker.
Listen up! I finally have scientific proof that Spider-Man is a crime against nature! Allow me to explain. A recent incident involving a construction crane and a tiny bit of ice turned into a spider snafu when the masked menace decided to intervene. The result? A disaster the likes of which this city has never seen! We have yet to receive a body count, and I can assure you, it will be... What's that? I'm being told no lives were lost, thank heavens. But the number of injured is likely significant. We're still awaiting word from local hospitals on just how many... Seriously? I'm now being told...
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just... stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. And thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around. Found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is, I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was, he was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where? You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the feds seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
Gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Gotcha.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does New Form fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Gavin needs you.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine.
Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise. How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure. Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here. stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah, trophies. Gotta establish dominance if we're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
Well, these guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train.
Damn you, stupid. Whoever we have to body is a secret person.
Ooh, Fisk would not like this.
I had secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We cracked them all. We own Fisk now.
Secret rooms. Good place to hide a deadly fuel source. Bridge attacks getting the underground a lot of press.
Was trying to grow that rap. As for me, we should be focusing on Keon, not letting her on this.
Lugging it around. Maybe they brought it here.
They just stand here. Wish we'd see some.
It's a lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us. Whether he likes it or not.
More downstairs. That sounds promising. We might be using Fist secret rooms on the ground level.
Break time's over, kids. Group 2, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
I feel like I've seen this guy somewhere.
Big Genki.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah. Her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out.